So guys, to get to the move relearner, or to relearn a move in Pokemon HeartGold and SoulSilver, you want to head over to Blackthorn City. Here it is on the map. I'm going to fly to it. And now once we're here, you just want to take a left. And then you want to go into this building. You want to speak to this guy with the pink shirt. You also need to have a heart skill. So now you can just pick your Pokemon. And it'll come with a bunch of moves that you can remember. That's how you do it.